Now, British Bulldog, The Rock realizes that in your homeland, you've got a little anthem, and it's called God Save the Queen.
Yeah, royal.
Well, to The Rock, on his show SmackDown, we got a little anthem of our own, and it's called God Save My Rudy Poo. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Hey, King, how about logging out of the people's website, rock.com?
Oh, that's got to be cool.
And here comes the Bulldog, the challenger. He gets his title shot here tonight.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall.
King, twice in the past week, the Bulldog has screwed The Rock out of a chance at winning the WWF title. You can feel the tension between The Rock and the Bulldog. And the Bulldog now, and look at The Rock, the people's champ, hammering away, the special guest referee taking it out on the challenger,
the people's referee. I thought he couldn't be unbiased.
Well, he's going to keep control of this match, I'll guarantee that.
Oh my gosh, now here comes Triple H!
Post by Triple H. WWF Championship is on the line. This is for all the marbles, folks, and you gotta wonder where Stone Cold Steve Austin is watching this matchup. He will face the winner on October 17th, less than 3 weeks away at No Mercy.
Boy, what about last Monday on Raw? Triple H admitted right to the Bulldog's face that Triple H lied to Bulldog. They had formed some sort of alliance. They had an agreement, but Triple H, he reneged on it. He lied to the Bulldog. Look at this.
Bulldog now ducks underneath Triple H, and Triple H caught him with a knee to the face. Here's a cover now, and The Rock nonchalantly looking out in the crowd.
Hey, Rock!
Triple H with a cover. This would be over. And Rock, now he turns around. This match would have been over. Triple H had a three count.
I think The Rock was distracted.
Oh, a low blow by the Bulldog. Unless the sunglasses got in the way, The Rock saw that one.
I don't know. I think The Rock may have been talking to one of those millions out there.
And there he is. There's the Rattlesnake patiently watching this matchup. The winner will be his opponent at No Mercy.
Let me correct you on one thing. Stone Cold will face whomever is the WWF champion at No Mercy.
Right. Perhaps the winner of this matchup.
Perhaps, but not necessarily so.
And wait a minute now.
Not again.
Here we go. Triple H into the table.
I'm getting out of the way this time.
And the Bulldog in control of this matchup.
Hey, Rock, look at this.
Right now, The Rock's just had a whole bunch of class to the show. The Rock Show, SmackDown.
And look at Triple H. You're supposed to be the referee, Rock. What are you doing out here? You're the ref, aren't you?
Shut your mouth. What are you talking about? What is The Rock doing out here? This is The Rock Show. The Rock does whatever he wants to do. He's the referee. The Rock calls the shot.
Of course, Michael Cole.
The King here says that you can't be a fair referee in this matchup.
The king
knows better than that. The Rock could be really fair if he sticks his boot right square up your monkey ass.
Oh, man, what a slam by the Bulldog.
I'm going to slap the taste out of your mouth, Michael Cole, you big liar. What are you trying to do to me tonight?
Well, King, you got to keep in mind.
Of course The Rock is fair. Look at him. He's going in there to take court.
This match, King, is for the WWF Championship. But Triple H's sidekick, Chyna, has been barred from ringside. Oh, my. Look at that.
Now, where'd you get that information?
Vince McMahon.
What in the world was Vince McMahon thinking, naming The Rock as a special referee?
Hey, Triple H brought this all upon himself,
this
so did the Bulldog.
This match may never end.
And look at Bulldog. What strength.
Uh-oh.
And Triple H now from behind. Whoa. Kick to the midsection. Look out now. Pedigree time for the champion. Bulldog. He's set up.
Ah!
Pedigree.
That's it.
Pedigree. And that would be it. Triple H rolls him over, folks. This one's over. Hook of the leg. And
hey, you got quite a round of applause there.
The Rock is clapping for Triple H's pedigree.
We appreciate that move.
And Triple H is irate.
The Rock is giving Triple H a big hand. Oh, look out.
And Triple H went for the Rock, and here's the Rock again. And the two are hammering away. The People's Champ now with the upper hand. The Rock off the ropes. Oh, look out. Yeah. Checked him up. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. Rock bottom by the Rock. The Rock never even lost his sunglasses on the Rock bottom.
I can't believe it.
And the People's Champ is going to.
Is he coming back here? He wants the headset again.
Well, the special guest referee and commentator, The Rock, is
when they start to get sassy. The Rock puts him in his place. Look at Bulldog showing the resilience right here. Look, listen to The Rock's fans. The Rock's got to go do his job.
There's two. There's three. There's four. The Bulldog's the new WWF champion right here, right now.
Wait.
One. Two.
There's two now.
It doesn't matter if The Rock comes to three.
Oh, man.
What?
The Rock is sticking it up both the Bulldog and Triple H's backside.
I can't believe it.
Neither can Bulldog and Triple H.
This is the damnedest title match I've ever seen, Michael.
Well, Bulldog's got the championship now.
This is going to start to matter right now.
And Bulldog now with that cherished gold championship.
What's he going to do?
Triple H getting set up here, climbing to his feet. Bulldog swung for the Rock. And the Rock now with the right hand.
He was gone
for the Rock. And the Rock gave Bulldog the championship. And then to Triple H.
Now what?
He's doing things his way. Is doing things his way in Richmond.
I cannot. Oh no!
And here it comes.
Don't tell me. I think we're. Oh, there go the sunglasses. The People's sunglasses. It's the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today. Oh, the People's elbow!
Oh, an exclamation point! The People's elbow! And the Rock. The Rock has got the championship.
What?
The Rock! And listen to the crowd. Well, The Rock calls back down his show.
And they're smelling what The Rock just caught.
Wait a minute.
What?
Where's Rock taking the championship?
Well, he's leaving with it. I guess he's got the authority. Vince McMahon made him the official.
Well, The Rock's leaving with the championship. And he laid waste to the Bulldog and Triple H.
Oh, look at the Bulldog. He's hot. He's not going to take this guy down. He's going after The Rock right now.
And look at Triple H. Triple H is looking for the title.
He don't even realize.
And now the timekeeper gonna tell him.
What? The Rock took it, Triple H.
That's uncalled for. The WWF champion.
He's the game, and he's beating up the messenger.
Yeah, the game is hot right now. Let's take a look now at these shots with the championship. The Rock picking it up, laying out Bulldog, and then he laid out Triple H.
The Rock laid the smackdown on both the participants, and then he followed that up with the People's elbow. Watch this slide. He slides in the hole. He's safe. Oh, but the British Bulldog wasn't safe.
Well, King, The Rock called smackdown his show, and The Rock did things the way he wanted it.
It's the Bulldog
hammering away on Rock.
This is going to get really nasty now. Oh, my gosh, look out. Did he get his championship belt back or what? No, yes, it's right beside
there
him.
There it is. The WWF Championship The Rock took from the ring, and Triple H has his coveted title back.
Where did The Rock and the Bulldog go?
What the hell else is going to happen here in Richmond on SmackDown tonight? Triple H is bruised, beaten, and battered, but he's still WWF Champion.
Open the door.
Triple H calling for China there.
China. Triple H. What the hell are you doing? China, open the door. China.
Hey! It's a metal stick! It's Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Hammering away on Triple H! Austin ambushing Triple H! And look at Austin go! He probably